The answer to the question is as follows. So, thermostable DNA.